She would be known by history as the Maid of Javotin. But her real name was Marie-Jeanne.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember.